Hello, my friends, and welcome back. It is still Monday, July 1st, 2019. I am the Drunk Pokerers, Beer Times Canada Day. Many a Canada Day has passed where I was a macro lager consumer. Many. Many macro lagers. So, when I stopped at Cameron's the other week to pick up three IPAs, I also picked up a few other things just because I hadn't had them for a while. One of them was this Captain's Log, the Golden Lager, straight-up lager. I don't know what more you want. 5% ABV. Very, very simple. It's won gold medals at many different competitions. Neither here nor there at this point because I want to talk to you about something. When's the last time you chugged a beer? It's been a while for me. I'm not going to lie. I don't think I can chug an entire beer anymore. And this is from a guy who used to be able to shotgun beer after beer after beer. I used to be able to do the luge. We had an ice luge that we would pour beers down. I could down a whole beer. The funnel. I could do that. And I thought, you know what, this is a nice beer. It's just a lager. There's nothing, I'm not sitting here looking for aromas and flavors. This is a beer. It's a beer that tastes like a beer. Or like I like to always say, drink a fucking beer. I usually don't swear, but when it comes to this advice, I try to give people this advice as we go forward. In the summertime especially, sometimes you just want to drink a fucking beer. So let's do this. The funniest part is I've had two beers today. I haven't been doing anything crazy, but I saw this in the fridge and I thought, can I do it? Now, I may try to shotgun a beer later this summer if I can find my old opener that helps me shotgun, but I honestly don't think I can do it. I'm not even going to lie. That's a lot of liquid. Times have changed. I mean, I can still enjoy many, many beverages in the evening, but to down an entire beer in a shot? No, maybe two, but let's find out. This is a nice, it's a very nice grainy, it's got a little bit of fruitiness to it, some apple notes. It's a nice beer, and I don't want to I'm not disregarding this beer, it's the only lager in my fridge right now. So, for fun, for nostalgia, for Canada Day, chug-a-lug, pokeroo. Cheers. Can't do it. Can't do it. I mean, it's cold, it's beautiful, it's crisp, refreshing, spilling all down my chin. It's a nice beer. Can't pound beer like I used to. And I guess that's a good thing. So, lesson learned. I just wanted to see one last time. I mean, I'm 46 years old. At some point, you have to stop chugging beers, right? Right? Happy Canada Day, my friends. Pick up some lagers. Have a little fun. Drink a fucking beer. Cheers. God damn.